You can start.
Okay. I focus my project on the modeling and simulation of this one phase, one wire to level off bridge, implementing two different type of models, the average value model and the switching model. This is just an overview of my presentation with a short background and motivations, introduction. Then I will go very quickly since Marcel already introduced the voltage source converter, and then the implementing of that using Modelica language with two different models. First of all, how we implemented the package, and then I tried to introduce some control to reference a tracking signal and the results with the conclusions and conclusion. So power electronic in power systems, as Marcel already started saying, power electronic converter is mainly made of a power circuit that can have different configurations using these power switches and passive components and a control system. In particular, I'm going to focus on this voltage source converter, DC-AC converter, with these two models that I already said. And why to use power electronics in power systems? For many reasons, we have to improve the efficiency and reliability of the existing structure, infrastructure of transmission and distribution systems, and to make possible the integration of renewable energy.
Thank you.
The interesting thing here is that this is the typical problem that people in power systems have, that they do the control design with average models, and then it doesn't work when you put it in the real system, in the real switching system model. So you have to retune. And there's no point of doing that when you can model everything with switches.
Yeah. So because you mentioned that conclusions, mainly the modularity of the blocks, of the components, is really useful in the MOLA, because as I said, for example, I can replace only the block of the converter, switching between an average model and a switching model, without having to re-implement the whole system. The results that they presented refer to just a specific combination of parameters that I took from the literature. But we can use other tools, for example, Rapid in MATLAB or ModSpy in Python, to make a calibration of those parameters independently of the input that I'm using. Yeah, of course, from the results, the tracking of the reference is much better than without. And the future work with the implementation with the three-phase model and integration into